Help us through.
Hello? Why is there no reload sounds? Am I the only one that's not hearing these? Hold on a minute. Alright. Yeah, there's a lot of sounds that are missing. Alright, let's try fast travel. See if that fixes our issues. Okay, let's see. Well, the door sound didn't sound either. Oh, there we go. Alright, now let me, like, walk outside the city here and shoot my gun. Quick. Rumba! Alright. There we go. Okay, now the reload sound seems to be working. Don't know what happened there. I guess it was a little bit of a bug issue. Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Far Cry 4. It has been a few days since I last recorded a session. I've been busy with Subnautica and things like that. And I have since received a new mouse, so we're going to be messing around with that in here. It is a wired mouse now. It seems to be working awesomely in other games. But you might notice my sensitivity might be a little awkward. My movements might be a little bit less jarry than before, because I'm still getting used to it. And it's a little lower sensitivity than the other mouse, so it's going to take me some time to get used to. But I can make a lot more, like, smooth movements than I could with the other one, thanks to how the mouse feels in my hand. It's not a small mouse either. My other mouse was, like, really tiny. This one, actually, and that might be why, because the other mouse was, basically, I could close my fist around it. This one, I can't. Okay. So, last time I said we were going to do Longinus's missions, and that's exactly what we're going to be doing. So let's get right on over there. I didn't mean to fast travel, I only did it because, well, the game was bugged. I just received my flu shot today as well, which means chances are, you know, my arm is kind of in pain. So, yeah, that might affect my actual gameplay. Though it's not too bad, it won't be that bad until later tonight and tomorrow. It's snowing, that's kind of pretty. But remember, keep in mind that, you know, in the description, I post when these videos were recorded. If there is no original record date at the top of the description, then that simply means I uploaded it the same day or the day after it was recorded, usually. So chances are I'll get these out today. So let's try and make a lot of progress today, because, I mean, hell yeah, look at this. We're very close, and yeah, we need to just kick this game's ass, we really do. While there's just gunfire going on in the background, what's going on here?
And the Lord said, "Who shall I send?" And I said, "I am here. Send me." I come from a land of death and misery. And I stood with the devil for so long. This one wanted travel documents to take his family someplace safe. And this one wanted malaria medicine for his sick child, and he tried to kill me for it. I cannot blame him. No! There is still work to do. We are not finished. You know what you must do. And I know what I must do. Ephesians 5:18. Do not get drunk with wine, for this is debauchery. But be filled with the Spirit!
Oh, boy. Final penance. Is this the last Longinus mission? Shit, what the hell is going on? I think I hit him at least once. Ouch. Joe. Well, that wasn't gonna work, was it? Oh boy. Watch out, guys. Coming through. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. One of them having an RPG. I don't need to piss them off and have them shoot an ATV with a rocket-propelled grenade. Where is he approaching from? Oh, down there. Oops. I was gonna use the buzzer, but fuck it. Let's stay about 115 meters away from him. Don't approach too close. So don't approach too close. Oh god, there's people there. I think they intend for you to get spotted. Screw that noise. Now, is this guy going to lead us to that location I couldn't get into earlier? Oh god, there's more people. Shit. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Now, do they know I'm here, or... No, they don't. Okay. And it is the place, too. Come on, get up in the gun, that'll make it easy on me. They can't seem to see me! Oh shit! Are these the guys from earlier? Shit. No, what the hell, man? Was it just that one guy, or was there one behind me? I tried to heal, but I was too late. Damn it, and that went so fucking well, I didn't know they were gonna come up from behind. Okay, maybe they won't now. Alright, let's try this again. Oh wait, but now they're all parked in a different area. Still a heavy down there and a charger somewhere. Okay, they know about the body. Where the hell? There's still a heavy. Oh, there's the heavy. Yeah, I don't want to risk taking that shot. Everyone here? Looks like it. It's Alright, here's where we're just gonna go guns fucking blazing. Royal Vault 9. Or maybe we won't. Don't they usually... I was gonna say, don't they usually have people in here? Yeah, escape, eliminate everyone. Escape or eliminate everyone. Come on out, guys. I was watching Serious Sam, like, 3, or the beta, or whatever. And there's an MG42 in that game, or something, and I noticed something about it. It has the exact, and I mean exact, exact same animations, holding animations, like the way that they hold it, to this game. And I don't know if that's just because that's... I don't know if that means... Okay, hold on a minute. This game seems louder than normal. I think it's just because I've got it turned up all the way. Yeah, the master volume's down. Okay, let me just turn mine down. There we go. I don't know if that's because Far Cry 4 copies a different game's animations for the MG42, or if it's just a universal thing... Or, like, that is how... But, I mean, even the bullet casings, right, that you can see? Like, I mean, look on his hand there. You can see the bullet casings, the way that they don't come out. You know, the way that they're angled over the arm in that very particular way? Exactly the same way in that game. And it was just suspicious to me that it looked the same. He holds the MG42 at an angle, exactly the same angle. And I realize that, you know, hip-firing an MG42 is to be held in a similar way like that, but when the animations are precisely the exact same, it just seemed a little odd to me, honestly. Again, I don't know if that's just universal or what, but it was just something I noticed. I'm not saying they're totally copying, I'm just saying I want to know if that's a mistake or a placeholder or not. I mean, it is a beta, so... This is not good. I've got a mounted gun following me. In fact, I think there's two mounted guns following me. Oh my god, they're following me off-road? Oh, okay, no, they stopped. Oh god, what the hell? They didn't stop. Okay, just keep going. Ignore them. Keep driving. Okay, we're almost there. No, that's repair. I don't know how you dislodge the brakes. I thought you had to, like, look at the tire or something. Hmm. Oh, this is the last mission.
AJ, so good to see you.
You going somewhere?
It is finished. My work here is done, and now the Lord is calling me elsewhere.
Like Hope County?
Where to?
South America, I think.
Damn it.
Or perhaps Cuba. Huh. There are still many sins for me to atone for. Thank you, AJ. Thank you for showing me that there are still true believers willing to do righteous work. It is a debt that will not be forgotten. I have left you something as a token of my gratitude. Mark 16, verse 15. And he said unto them, go forth into the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation. Go forth now, AJ, and preach your own sermons.
Hell yes. So he has left us with a weapon. A pretty good weapon, too.
A final penance.
The LK-1018 rocket launcher is now available at trading posts. I'm going to go ahead and show it off a little bit here. now. This is what it is. So it is a rocket launcher, but and it, at first it might seem like, well, why would you use this over the RPG? Because if I fire it, I mean, it's got an okay velocity, but it's kind of a low velocity, as you can tell. But that is because it is a guided missile. This is a missile. This is definitely not a rocket-propelled grenade. So, it travels at a higher velocity when you fire it this way, and you get to control it. So there you go. Very, very awesome rocket launcher. I think I used it in my original LP, but... but I don't think we're going to be using it here that much. It's a great weapon, but I think I've got my... I think my MG42 is going to have to... you know, is going to have to do it. All right, let's get this gun here reload. I don't know why this is out of ammunition. Okay, well, anyways, since we're here, I want to do this mission. We might as well, so that we can start moving over to the east a little bit more without any missions this direction. So this is a power mission or whatever, which means we're going to have to decide. And now this is completely blind, I believe, from this point forward, doing Amita's side. Because I had done Amita's side of the story up to the previous mission that we had to decide, you know, if we wanted to pick Sabal or Amita. So, yeah, I don't know what to expect from this. This is going to be interesting. 600 meters away, I should probably take a vehicle. I was listening to...
Fine. It's yours.
When it comes to Far Cry 5, I don't really want to be spoiling anything. Which is kind of like how I handled it with Far Cry 4 and Primal and stuff. So I haven't been watching that many gameplay videos or anything, and what I have seen is basically the official gameplay-related stuff, just a snippet. But they had a live stream they put on a few days ago, and I opened it just to watch the opening sequence, and I saw the first, like, 4 minutes of gameplay. Not of the overall game, but of what they were showing off, and oh my god, is it fucking glorious looking. And everybody in the comments was the typical retarded, you know, hey, Ubisoft, Far Cry, copy-paste bullshit. But, oh my god, the game looked gorgeous. It looked like a hell of a lot of fun. But the biggest thing that I loved about it was the soundtrack they had playing. And I had to look it up online, and thank god somebody actually uploaded it. And I now have that in my favorites list on YouTube. And it basically, it increased my excitement for Far Cry 5 tenfold. And now I am dying to play that game even more than I was beforehand. But we still have a while to wait. Once I finish this LP, I'm going to replace it with Final Fantasy X HD Remaster LP, which is going to be, because there's still basically 2 months remaining before Far Cry 5's release, which is plenty of time to get another big LP in and going. I'll have to see about little LPs. I've got Brothers in Arms planned, Earned in Blood, and I think the first Assassin's Creed game I'm going to take a look at. All right, Amita and Sabal, what the hell are you guys fighting about? It's been years since I played this part of the game. Let's see. Oh god, there's a TV.
Ajay, you're just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
It's very quiet.
Over oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility. It stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to test.
Are we taking down Yuma?
To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
Oh, I thought we had to... I thought this was a mission where we had to choose between Sabala or Amita. No, apparently not. Apparently we're just going straight to payback. Okay. Well, never mind then. Well, let's go. Unless it, like, automatically... chooses Amita's side since she's the leader. I don't know. Oh! Okay. Alright, let's go. Alright, now this is the payback mission, so I believe after we complete this, we should unlock...
I've spent a lot of my life apologizing for Yuma's first impressions. She has a remarkable ability to make consistently terrible introductions. I'd love for you two to meet on better terms. She really has been the driving force behind most of my successes. She forges deals with my international buyers. She polices Noor and Deplure. She even finds time to run my army. Well, that is until her recent obsession with Kirati superstition took a hold of her. She thinks I don't know about the expedition she's been sending up the mountains looking for magical paintings or whatever it is. I'm as open as the next fellow about negligible losses for the sake of employee morale, but only so many pins can go missing from the stationery cupboard before someone has to lose a hand.
I meant to say that this is the payback mission, so we should unlock more skills and stuff after this. But I didn't realize we were taking down Yuma this early. Well, apparently we are. So he expects us to go and attack Yuma, and I don't know if he knows. I don't know if he's expecting us to lose or if he's expecting us to win and actually kill her. Well, I guess we're about to find out for sure. We know the outcome. Search for Yuma. Some sort of mine. Oh, that's kind of pretty. Take a screenshot of that. Oh, okay, I remember. We're not going to have our weapons for this. This is going to be one of the hardest, most ridiculous missions in this entire game. I remember it now from my LP. We're about to get jumped or something. Somewhere. I don't remember what we have to do. There's a lot of messages in here. Maybe they're for me. Yeah. You and my poor dear, in the name of the Lord, you are going to die. Sorry to break it to you this way, but this is the honest truth. There's some arrows over here. Here we go. There we go, yeah.
What's was that?
Yeah, I remember this being super difficult.
Pagan sets a boy like you to kill me? After everything I did for him? Before your whore of a mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him. Then your mother. Your mother.
What the hell is this? Bring every child, what? Oh, this was a different scene for Sabal's story. It was Sabal that was telling people to do shit.
She weakened his resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken. Weak.
What the hell? I hope this is just bullshit. I hear a knife behind me. Oh, Lord. He's chasing me! Where are we at here? Was that a hit, or...? There we go. Should probably heal here first. I'll break you, Yuma. I'll break your face. You're taking away my guns and making me play this stupid mission. How's the recording doing? Alright, it should be splitting any moment now if it's working properly.
Liberties for peace later. You can either get in your right or get out of the way.
Okay, it's Amita's starting to turn into a bit of a bitch. There's like an interior fight area that I remember getting super pissed in my LP. Oh, what's going on here?
You got me.
How are you supposed to know?
Hell.
Let's stop playing this game. Shokwa.
No, you look like Pagan. You? No.
No choice in bed.
What the fuck? Oh, this is the place I got super pissed off. Oh no, because it's a boss fight. It is a boss fight. Where? That was a miss. That was a hit. Perform a takedown. He's not dead. Heal at any moment I can. Alright, he's got actual troops here now. Alright, those are explosive pods. Where are you, buddy? Holy shit! He just disappeared. See, I'm almost dead already, just from a couple arrows. So just stay behind this, keep moving. It only seems to take one arrow hit. Oh, did we get him? Did we get him? Oh! I think he's dead. Man, that was a lot easier than I remember it. Oh, yep. Yep, we got her. And all of her guards. I don't like that kind of shit. Like, they did this like cop out in Far Cry 3 as well. Multiple times. They did it with Voss and they did it with Hoyt. And spoilers for Far Cry 3 here if you don't want to, or if you don't want to hear.
Yuma's dead.
Oh, you killed the demon of Durgesh. Don't worry, Ajay. Bacon is next.
They did this really, really fucking annoying thing. Where you get into this drug sequence, And you, it shows, it doesn't make any sense at all. Like, it just doesn't make any sense. And then it, you come out of the drug sequence and there's just a whole bunch of dead people. Like, I guess this one kind of made sense because you were killing her and you were killing her men. And then you come out of the drug sequence and they're all dead. So that one makes sense. But Far Cry 3.